Associate. Alabama. There's like something later. Yeah, so what's new? I don't know. I guess the settings. So what's new with the situation out there? Right. Yeah, these people, they're psychopaths, you know. A lot of these people. They talk about, you know, not taking things off the app, but they take things off the app. Right, seriously. Oh. Is it because of me or? Yeah, I mean, Twitter, Periscope, they really suck, right? See, the thing is, a lot of these people, they harass people. And then they play the victim. You know. Plus, you know, they play dirty tricks. You know, they claim that, you know, they're afraid of you, but they're not really afraid of you. You know, they say stuff that you don't say. Or they embellish it, right? But you know, if you do the same thing to them, it's outrageous. Okay. Right. I mean, it's like the gang stalking type behavior. Like, you know, they're trying to, you know, to make you to submit. They talk about they believe in freedom of speech, you know, freedom of this and freedom of that, but you know, they don't. Yeah, because you know they know that they're guilty. I mean, I gotta be honest, Neil, I mean, shouldn't have said like a lot of stuff that he said. Mean, he didn't help himself. Right, I mean, but basically, you know, what these people, they want to make you like mentally unstable, and then, you know, you're gonna say something. They're gonna report you. Right, yeah, you can't control them, that's right. Basically, what they want, you know, they want to run you off the app and Neil. And other, you know, other people as well. I know these people, you know, they're serious losers, you know, mental cases, right? I mean, you're not actually too popular, right? I mean, Neil's not too popular. I'm not too popular myself. So what? That's not a threat. It's no big deal. So what? Like you're really concerned, man. Shut the hell up, man. So, I don't know what to say. Man, shut the fuck up about your feelings, all right? You said a lot of false things about people, and you're like, you know, harassing people. You're mocking people. You're slandering people. You're supporting, you know, Gavin, a harasser, another harasser, another slanderer. That I don't have time for stupid people. See, you see, he's trying to play stupid, okay? You know, they want to play victim, and you know, and then the next moment they want to harass you. Right? I mean, at least be consistent, all right? Be consistent in your character. If you're gonna be like a cyber bully, be a cyber bully. And the thing is also, they want to say people are cyberbullies when they're defending themselves. Or, they're exposing truths. That's how they are. That's the character of these people. These are the same type of people, that have been harassing Jimmy for like, I don't know how long, probably like a year or more. Right? It's that simple. I mean, just don't give him money. That simple. I mean, I don't know why it's so hard. They spend like countless hours on on him. I have to get used to this delay, so it's a little bit annoying. See, the thing is, there's like cliques, like on Periscope. So you're not really part of any clique, right? So you don't really have much support. Yeah, it's like mob mentality. That's going on Periscope and see, the thing is Periscope is actually not like a very big place. If there was like more diversity, more people, this probably wouldn't be happening. Right, I mean, it's not like everybody's live streaming. Because I mean, I think most people know that, there's consequences to live streaming. Right, so that so the thing is, then you're gonna be hounded, because the majority of the people are not individuals. So I guess you just have to get used to it. Unfortunately, but that's just how it is. Yeah, I mean, Twitter and Periscope and other sites, they don't take this type of stuff seriously. Yeah, but see, the thing is, a lot of these people, they play dirty tricks. Actually, a lot of these people, they're seeking like death and destruction. They don't care if you get fired, let's say you get divorced, they'll be laughing about it. You know, know, that's how sick, you know, the majority of the people here on Periscope are. No, I'm not in the drain, all right? I guess I need a better microphone, you know. That's, I guess, the microphone from the camera. No, I did not get married, all right? I mean, at least be happy, you know, somebody did make a website on you. I mean, maybe they're going to make a website on you soon. Stop trying to be funny, all right? I'll block you, Harry, right? You have a website, what? Like what? Like on you? Yeah, because you're trying to be funny. I'm not really in the mood, okay? I don't know what to say about that, but I don't know, whatever. You know this person, Harry, Sushi? Oh, I thought you... Yeah, Harry, looks to be a troll. Yeah, go ahead, broadcast. a lot of these people, you know, they pretend, you know, to be like women. They pretend to be, you know, other religions. There's too much like fakeness on the internet. I'm trying to keep this within Periscope, okay? Like, I'm not really the subject too much. I mean, I could talk about other people, but you know, I'm not really the topic. No. Where were you from, Harry? I thought you were like from New York. I'm pretty sure this is, you know, my memory fails me sometimes. My memory fails me sometimes. This could be MsJosh, you know, Harry. If I look at my Twitter account. Oh, you consulted an attorney? Yeah, I mean, I wish lawyers were cheaper, right? I mean, I definitely would utilize, you know, several of them. Yeah, it's messed up. So when is Neil gonna come online? I think you probably talked to him on the cell phone, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you do, right? You actually have his number. Where are you at? You're in Australia? I mean, I'm not talking to you, Harry, right? I think you're a troll, so I mean, I'm not taking you too seriously, or the other person too. I'm not taking the both of you too seriously. It's a bunch of fake people. No, I don't love you. I don't know who you are, so why would I love you? Yeah, well, that doesn't mean anything to me, so whatever. Who's taking me? Nah, I'm single. Why is it that you assume everybody celebrates Father's Day or Mother's Day? You should honor your mother and father every day. There shouldn't be like a day. It's all right, man. Stop with your small talk, right? I don't want to hear about your small talk. Stick within Periscope, okay? All right, that's it. You know, I had enough of you. I had enough of this hairy person. I think this is Miss Josh, or are you evil? You see, you know, they start assuming stuff. You admit that you're Miss Josh. I mean, no way you're not Miss Josh. Why don't you stop playing games? Just come under a Miss Josh account. What the hell? Well, Sushi could have at least said goodbye, right? I mean, that would have been nice, right? I don't know where's manners with people. I Maybe she got a phone call, whatever. Stop being nasty, okay? Yeah, let's be nasty, okay? I don't like that type of talk. Ah, oh, man, I made a mistake. What can I say? Well, man, I don't know, man. I'll correct. Or uncorrect, whatever. Stop harassing me, Miss Josh, all right? You're a cyber bully. The biggest cyber bully on Periscope. I don't have to explain anything. No, you know, it's going to continue. It's going to continue because you have, you made a bunch of accounts. Nope, it's going to continue. Just get used to it, okay? I do have followers, okay? So it's not like I'm not tweeting to nobody. I thought you were gonna leave me alone. Now you're gonna make a mine. Shut up, you're Miss Josh, okay? You make it seem like you're not even Miss Josh. You're Miss Josh. Stop lying. Where's Chill Dick? What happened to Chill Dick? Nah. Yeah, he saw there was consequences, right? He said, oh man, I'm gonna book, you know. I mean, he kept saying this is like a fake check. And what is it, like a fake check app? It's not so fake, is it? I mean, no, it's not that simple, okay? Come on. It's not that simple. Nope. No, it's not that simple, okay? And you know it's not that simple. If not, you would have left a long time ago. You're still here. You said, how many times you said you were going to leave? I don't want to deal with this asshole. This is like one of the biggest hypocrites, right? Defense. He's talking about, you know, I should use my own content, and he's using other people's content. You don't tell me what to do. Be quiet, little girl, all right? You don't tell me what to do in my school. Be quiet. Oh, wow. That's very abusive. Oh, wow. They're very funny. go to the park. I don't know. No, it's going to continue. It's going to continue because of the stuff that you just left behind. You're making yourself like you're a victim. You're not a victim. You have to deal with the consequences. Okay, well, you're a half victim. But you know, you went too far. You were calling people pedophiles. And you were talking about swatting, you know, swatting me. You're the mental case. I mean, if anybody needs to be banned from Periscope, it's you. Now, they should IP ban you. I know that's not going to happen. Periscope don't do that type of stuff. Yeah, man, you act like you're like the brokest, you know, person in the world. Here you are going to McDonald's and, you know, you think, what, that's like luxurious eating or something? Yeah, right. Actually, yeah, you are correct in that. That's true. So What do you mean, Kip Tyler? What is that? I don't understand. I don't believe anything you people say, you know. That's typical MsJosh, you know, deflection, you know. Man, you're a liar, man. I mean, you're a big time liar, man. Who can really believe what you say? How's your brother? Your brother is Frank Troll Nation, right? He quit school because, you know, there was consequences, right? Wait, she just admitted that's her brother. What does that mean? Oh, yeah, man. Yeah, right. You got a point. It's a big time liar, yeah, right. So who knows, right? Got a point. Yeah, you got a point, man. Who knows? I don't know. AU Eagle claims that, you know. Actually, no. He claims that he's in the Marines. So that's the Navy, right? The Marines are the Navy, right? It's my scope. I could say whatever I want. Who said I want to meet him? I have no intention to meet him. What are you talking about, Periscope? This is your life, Periscope. I mean, there would be like calm, you know, if you left Periscope. Yeah. Well, what are you doing here? What are you doing here? Then? Don't talk about you all day. That's not true. Come on, you were like, you know, man, you're seriously a mess. No, I don't. What about you? I mean, here you're making dolls and, you know. What about that? Isn't that disturbing? Come on, if somebody, like, made a doll, you know, with your picture. You imagine if I did that, you're going to say, oh, man, that's disturbing. Yeah, man. Yeah. Go. Look. I don't know if she deleted the scopes or not. I recorded them. Yeah, can you imagine if I did that to you? You'd be having a fit, right? You don't want to accept responsibility for your actions. I haven't doxed you, okay? You put that I'm from Chicago. You're from Connecticut. What's the big deal? I'm not like giving your address. That was destiny. Destiny did that. But yet you're all buddies with her now, right? Man, don't play stupid, okay? You made a bunch of accounts against me. Yeah, they're together, yeah. I mean, I don't know how close they are, but I mean, supposedly they're okay. I mean, hey. No, I don't. Hey, these people, man, see, they just make stuff up. Basically, no better than you. No, I'm gonna continue. This is gonna continue. Nothing's gonna stop. Nope, nothing's gonna stop. No, you're gonna have consequences too. I'm gonna show people what you have done. What about you? You said you're gonna swap me. You said this and that. Okay, well, I have done nothing illegal, too. I've done what you have done. Actually, I haven't done what you've done. You went further. Okay, you went further. Man, you know what, man? Go screw yourself, all right? I don't have time for you.